I'm NFL veteran Landon Cohen, and you're now tuned in to the Low Show.
Hey, y'all see these young folks out here doing work, man. It's crazy. I can't even believe it. Seeing them out here putting in work, they get to it, man. People are really getting into it. Man, Landon got a little bit of getting right. This Landon right there with the hoodie on his head. He used to be in the NFL, and he played in the Canadian League as well. I think he played in total maybe 6 or 9 years, and he won a Super Bowl with the Seahawks. So he out here teaching the youth the D-line, you know what I'm saying? About drills and everything like that, man. So hey, on this episode of the Low Show, make sure y'all tune in, hype these guys up in the comments, like, subscribe, share, and of course, smash that notification button. Welcome to the Low Show. You know what's happening.
Square them up, man. Go. So check my feet out, guys. When we shuffle. See how my feet are square? I can move. I'm 35 years old. I can still move. But my feet are square. Carry on. Check me out. Nice and light on the feet. Rock. Go. Right. Slow down a little bit. Just a taste. Right on the feet. Go. Right on the feet. I should hear you. Bend down, bitch. Low fist, good. Low. Nice. I don't get much. That's good. Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna go down and back. When we come back, we get about halfway back. You low. You low. I want that.
Go! He's gonna give up. Oh, yeah.
my feet up. As a D lineman, if I lift my foot up like this, syrup. Get some syrup out of you. They talk about you on ESPN, he done got pancakes. Stay down. He'll kick you. He'll kick you.
Icky.
1, 2, 3. There you go. Got it. Nice, man. speed, get low.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Who wants to smoke with us? That's elite.
Go!
Get ready.